South Korea's Lee Jihun was among the top qualifiers for the men's final at the International Modern Pentathlon Union, UIPM, World Cup season in Kecskemét. Lee was the victor at the second World Cup event in Los Angeles and showed strong form again in Hungary. The South Korean finished second in the fencing event in Group A before ending sixth in the swimming discipline. He concluded the day with a solid laser run, helping him to a score of 1,107 points in qualification. Hungary's Bence Demeter proved his closest challenger as the home athlete managed a score of 1,096 points. Ukraine's Yuri Fedenko and Belarus Kirill Kozyunik both achieved 1,093 points to end third in the qualification group. Ireland's Arthur Lanigan O'Keefe secured a place in the final with a strong qualification. Copyright Getty Images. Germany's Alexander Nobis topped Group B by ending the day with 1,117 points, with Hungary's Gyergyi Rigos and Belarus' Ilya Palikov finishing 1 point down. The top three athletes in Group C all ended with the same score of 1,112 points. Ireland's Arthur Lanigan O'Keefe was joined on the total by South Korea's Jun Wung Tae and France's Christopher Pat. Pet triumphed in the opening World Cup of the season in Cairo. The women's final is due to take place tomorrow, with the men's following on Sunday, May 6. A mixed relay is scheduled to bring the World Cup event to a close on Monday, May 7.